Hey everybody, welcome back to the Winged Ministead. So today what I worked on was building a potato tower. So I took straw and soil and I layered it into a wire cage that I made with some hardware cloth. And I videoed little clips of that while doing it. I'm not sure how this is gonna work out. It's just something that I've seen here and there and I'd like to give it a try. I'm just giving it a go the best that I can. I do want to try to find some more sweet potatoes. I know it's kind of late to be planting them, so this might be a total bust this year, but we'll see. I'm really looking forward to seeing how it works out. If I can find some more plants, I'll probably put some more plants throughout it, because I'd like to have some going all the way around it and maybe some more in the top of it. It is probably about 2 feet across. I didn't really measure. I just wanted something to fill a corner in between the shed and the raised garden bed that we made. And we also got a load of soil, good soil, because the soil here in Georgia is rough. And it's mostly clay and it's really hard to grow things in. So we got that and we put it in the raised bed that we built. And we're supposed to get another load tomorrow to finish that off, and then I will be planting some things in there. Thankfully, the Georgia growing season is a bit longer than what I'm used to, so I am going to get some more plants in the ground, hopefully some more tomatoes, some more peppers. Those are some big things that we go through mostly in this house. And I also want to try pumpkins this year, and I don't know, we'll see what else we can find. But here is a little video from today of me building the potato tower. You will see my little boy Mark in there as well, and I hope that you enjoy.